So, in a way, what these doctors are protesting about, you're saying that could be perhaps monitored and made official, that a lot of the local practitioners there, whether they are Ayurvedic doctors or whatever, that they can be legitimized in this way, but you're saying that's not a bad thing.
See, I just want you to understand the fundamental concept of delivering healthcare. If you look at the Drugs and Cosmetic Act of India, I think it's 1945, there is only one professional who can prescribe allopathic medicine. That is a doctor with the MBBS title.
Yes.
You go to US, you go to Europe, you go to in England. England is the most conservative society. A beautician who has undergone 6 months training program in beauty treatment is allowed to inject Botox. And we do not allow a nurse who worked in the ICU for 20 years to prescribe a basic painkiller. So how can you, unless the healthcare becomes all inclusive, there are physiotherapists are allowed to give painkillers.
Okay.
So essentially we can't, how long we are going to say that only MBBS doctor can prescribe medicine?